modifying the rules, a way of adding additional numeric suffixes or string suffixes to the language. I think the space between operator and the first quote is optional, but I'm not confident of that. The space after the quote is required.
The use. So you can't disagree. This is a full literal or.
I think there can't be a space there.
So now we can define a meaning for the one Y.
The user-defined literal.
So it's the pre-processor spec that's extended to the ones.
Yep.
So does it translate to C?
I think from the pre-processor.
Is there a C++ pre-processor?
It's part of the CPP. Is shared between C and C++. But the support for this kind of token is only active for C++. There's enough class that suppresses the implicit conversion to integer type. So if you want to keep your enums more limited.
And
people that have highly used data structures and they want to pack them in as thickly as possible.
Not many.
So there's always only one dynamic type.
The union only has one type in it.
Yeah. So I was saying, okay, the active number will be I. You can have explicit conversion operators so that you can if you previously there was a problem with having operator rule because rule is participates in integer arithmetic. And usually you didn't really want your if you didn't want to be able to compare rule to some other number. So if you mark an explicit that restricts it to only being considered. In cases where you're specifically testing for its blue value. Some virtual function overrides and final. Some lists of libraries. Single list, hash tables. More than pair, array, time. Regular expressions. And we're hoping to have the next standard 2017 with less stuff. That's new stuff. Yes? How's the implementation of C++11 getting on in other compilers than GCC?
It's coming along pretty fast. Clang also has most everything. I'm not sure what the current status is. But I'm aiming to have everything implemented for 4.8. Garbage collection didn't make it.
Garbage collection is in C++ 11.
Pardon?
Garbage collection is in C++ 11.
It's the
very restricted form. It's basically a few facilities for informing the garbage collector of regions of memory that don't have pointers.
Okay, there's a definition of what things you can reasonably expect a garbage collector to be able to recover valuable.